Experiment log 369248/B. IBOD DuraFrame Universal Interface Override System. This is Dr. Whitley presiding. We've boosted signal gain and enlarged the overflow buffer system. That should ensure 100% connectivity and control. Eddie, whenever you're ready. Yes, success. Reporting full success on 369248/B. Eddie was able to interface with and override the test panel in under 3 seconds. Great job, team. Now let's start on the proposal for the full rollout. think you're doing?
Ah, Whitley, there you are. Orders from Colonel Autumn. He feels the iBot Duraframe project isn't advancing quickly enough. I'm to...
You didn't even disengage his damage avoidance protocols. You're hurting him.
Don't be ridiculous. It's just a machine. See here, I've already increased the navigation system's efficiency by 65%.
Get the hell out of here!
Fine, Whitley. It's your lab. At least until I tell the Colonel about this.
Thank you. signal. Faint, but there. Just like NCR. Voice without fire, without strength. Sick. Her tales of you walking the Mojave, giving the two-headed bear strength, giving hollow men like Kimball, like Crocker, half the life Hanlon had. Now, let's test that strength, that conviction, Courier. No, not new. And none new among all those in the shadow of the bear. You know their flag. A bear with two heads. Symbols an old world one. Had one head then. Better off for it. Their flag speaks to their spirit. They're split like any two-headed animal. Trying to go in different directions. Ending up nowhere. In a Mojave. That'll only get you sand between your fingers, or over your grave. I'm a courier. Courier 6. Was Courier 6. Like you. And not like you. In all the ways that matter. Spent too many years looking for you. Now letting you come to me. Thought carrying that ship would end you. No, you got lives in you, hard to kill. Storms, bullets, sand and wind. Yet still you walk. For now. Words are the only way couriers meet. Sometimes it's the paths we walk. But no, we've never spoken before now. You may not know my voice, but we've walked the same places. The long 15 to Prim. That wasn't the only road you ever walked. I've been to your home, the place you kept returning to. May not be the place you were born, was the place you gave life to. Same thing. People forget couriers can keep communities alive until the day they're gone and their breath catches in their throat. Not my given name. Close enough. Took it from history. Found it in a book. It's an old world's name. Ulysses lived a long time ago. Long before the old world set fire to itself. He made a mark without being myth. Had to fight during a time when his world had two flags. And he had to make them one. Who do not know your history? You came time. If history matters to you, you'll need to earn it. Any laws of mine, I have already cast away in the divide. They're lost to you. For now, find the trigger for the warheads buried in Hopeville. Use it to keep moving and keep alive. The divide will send its worst against you. It may break you. We'll see if you're stronger. Road gets rougher from here, courier. Left marks for you. Colors will tell the way if you're smart. They'll lead you to your home one more time. Lead